Thanks, Jeremy. Now here's a look at this morning's top stories. And new this morning, a home in Mount Carmel is considered a total loss following a fire.
The call came in just a little after 4 this morning. Crews from Mount Carmel, Sir Goinsville, Carter's Valley, and Weber City were on scene of the blaze in the 300 block of Kincaid Street.
Officials tell us an elderly couple was sent to the hospital for observation. There were also two pets inside the home, but they were able to get out as well.